I'm Salvadore Valasco.
What's going on today?
We're having a relay for life, trying to raise funds to fight back against cancer and bring awareness to the community.
Why is that important?
To make sure that people know what to do to prevent cancer, and also to make sure that they understand that there are resources. There are free programs and services that the American Cancer Society provides free of charge to help people that have cancer, that are looking for a support group, that are looking for wigs, hair, that are losing their hair because of their chemotherapy treatments, and just a lot of different resources.
Everybody's life is touched by cancer. My dad died of cancer. I'm sure you have a story to tell.
Yes, my uncle actually right now is battling cancer. He's fighting through it. I had a roommate in college that had cancer and would come home after treatments and just be very weak and tired, and I had to really wrestle with not knowing what to say or how to help him. But now, after being with the American Cancer Society for 5 years, I feel like I have the resources. I know where to send them. I know what to tell them and how to encourage them to feel better about what they're going through.